great morning, great morning. Hopefully you like the background music, and hopefully they don't knock off the copyright. But today's workshop is the replacement of my Mackie 15A Thump amp modulator. As you see, I got it plugged up. This is what happens when I play it with the old one in there. Just the high, and I turn it up, it cuts out. Then it cuts out. It here. I'll turn it up, and then the settings are there. So I'm gonna take this modulator out and put that one in there. So that's this one to that one. Here's the modulator. This is the bad one, and I bought the new one. I got the new one out of Audio Lab of Georgia. They had two in stock. They gave me one for roughly $200, and we're going to get it on out of there. Just a little clamp inside. That's one, two. Inside. And I will put this one in. We're gonna go ahead and test it real quick. Make sure the highs or the sub isn't. Make sure the high or the. So I got this set up here and turn the volume down on that and get that up there. Turn the power on. Oh, sounds like it may be something else going on in there, because it's definitely not the module. It's definitely not the module. It's not the module. And that module is brand new. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab my other one, and I'm gonna put this old one in there. I'm gonna put this old one in the module. I'm gonna put this old module in my other speaker, and I'm gonna see if it plays in there. And if it does, that means something's up with the high and the sub, because it's definitely not the module. That joint is brand new. So now this is my other Mackie. This is the pair to that one. This one works fine. Thank you. This one works fine. This one is fine. Okay, so that amp modulator definitely didn't work. What I did was I went back out to the business. Audio Lab of Georgia. It's up in Doraville to purchase a speaker for it and to return the amp modulator that I bought for $200. But actually what I wanted to do was just exchange it, swap it, you know, for the 15 to go in my 15 Mackie. Seems like I ran into a problem. The vice president, VIP owner, what have you, his name is Gordon, would not take the part back. He said it may be damaged or whatever. Damaged. But I kept the part, and I just purchased a 15 and installed it. I used it, and I'll show you a short video of the use. And it's working fine. So if you're having that little short in your 15, it's not the amp modulator. It is the, I know with mine is the 15, and that this has happened to me two times. Under warranty, I sent my speakers out to, I forget, Trivia Electronics in Ellenwood, Pennsylvania. They said both times that it was the amp modulator, and that's why I went and purchased the amp modulator. They charged Mackie to replace the amp modulator. They put a new 15 in both repairs, and they charged me $70. And they kept my speaker for almost the first time almost 2 weeks, and the second time almost a month. And all it was a 15. I could have really just bought a speaker to go in it. But I'm going to look into getting that modulator returned. If not, I'm going to try to get it sold on eBay and or do a consignment somewhere. So stay tuned for my next project, which I have here. It is the rear trunk hatch actuator. It's acting up. Sorry for that. Just bought a new one. Bought this one on eBay for like $80. So I'm getting ready to install it. Look forward on my YouTube, DJ Primo's workshop.